everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, my name is Huey. Today's video is going to be a general love reading for the Zodiac Sagittarius. So before we begin, I want to say that this is a general love reading, so it will not resonate with everyone, so be sure to check out your rising sign, your moon sign, and also your Venus sign to see if they resonate. I have already said my prayers of protection, and the cards have been drawn. So let's get started, Sagittarius. So Sagittarius, as of right now, I see that you guys are in a phase of defeat as of right now. You guys are feeling, you know, unmotivated, and you guys just, you know, feel like giving up. But don't give up, because standing in front of you right here is new emotion that is coming your way. You know, new fulfillment, you know, it could be like relationship, it can be like a passion of yours. You guys will find that spark again to get you guys going. And your surroundings right now, you guys are surrounded by a lot of, you know, fulfillment. You guys are really surrounded by a lot of love right now, and people are providing for you. You have a great support system right now around you, Sagittarius. So definitely, definitely be grateful for that. A couple weeks ago, you know, in the past, you guys probably have faced a little bit of sadness, maybe, you know, disappointment, and just like, you know, dark times, but you have surpassed it, which is absolutely amazing. So keep on pushing forward, okay, Sagittarius? You guys are in control of your life. As of right now, you guys have a lot of ideas right now in your head, but you guys really don't know how to implement it at this moment. Right now, this is the kind of like a moment where like you just really want to just lay low and do nothing. And like, you know, if you are feeling defeat right now, definitely find that spark again. Find that, you know, support that you have in your environment right here to protect you and also to motivate you to do better, okay? And tentatively in the future, I see money coming in, Sagittarius. So be happy, you know, look forward to that, like, you know, reward that you are about to get, okay? So let's see what the universe had to say. Flow. Go with the flow right now. Don't stress out. Let things come into play. Awareness right here. Be open-minded. Be aware of your surroundings. And remember to just take everything that you went through as a learning experience. Last but not least, sincere relationships. As right now, your environment, you have a lot of sincere relationships. People are really loving you. Right now, people are there for you. People are there to support you. So even though you may feel like you are defeated right now, let them be that pillar of support right there for you. Okay, Sagittarius? All right, you guys, so this is the reading. I hope you guys like it. If you guys like this video, please give me a thumbs up and also subscribe for more videos. I'm sending lots of love and light to you all. Take care now. Bye.